Seki Tumile Masiro is the second president of Botswana, ruling from 1980 to 1998. In stepping down, he left the reins to his vice president, the third president of Botswana, President Festus Mogae. In his lifetime, he was instrumental in facilitating and protecting Botswana's steady financial growth and development. He has been involved in diplomatic initiatives in a number of African countries, including Ethiopia, Malawi, Mozambique, Ghana, Swaziland, and Lesotho. From 1998 and 2000, he served as the chairman of the International Panel of Eminent Personalities investigating the circumstances surrounding the 1994 Rwanda genocide. Between 2000 and 2003, he was a facilitator for the Inter-Congolese National Dialogue, which had the objective of bringing about a new political dispensation for the Democratic Republic of Congo in terms of the Lusaka ceasefire accord. In 2007, he set up the Seki Tumile Masiro Foundation to promote the social and economic well-being of the society of Botswana. Lekhanolo Motshwari, reporting for LTV News.